today's session. So today we are going to discuss EVS subject. So before going to start our today's lesson, just we will see first what's today's date and day. Coming for today's date, it is 17. We are in the month August and the year is 2021 and the day is Tuesday. So in the subject EVS, we have already know this topic in the last classes. What is the topic? Growing up with family. I have gave the homework. So you have already did a homework. Yes, no? What is the thing? That is the laying with eggs and a born, means new born, born from a mother womb. Yes. See, we have.
Yes, woman. Yes, after the woman, she is to get married, mother.
and a mother to a auntie, auntie to a grandmother. See, this is the criteria which has happened in a humans. That human basically will be having two things, that is a boy and a girl. So from this picture you clearly see that how the growing has been taken place in a family. Yes, yes. So next, see, for example, after giving birth some of the animals may die or even some may lost their babies. How? For example, birds. See, birds, if some birds were fighting, or if for example some birds, no, they are so lazy, if they after laying the eggs, they will leave their babies and they will move to another ground. Example is cuckoo. Yeah, cuckoo is the best animal. It is to lay the eggs in a different nest of a other bird. Okay, when the one of the egg has been fallen down, so that it lost its mother also and the other bird feeding also. See, so the loss of a parents or a the parents has been lost has been taken by a animal. See, animals only will be having that concern to care and to save the little ones. Yes, no. Here you can see animals taking care of the young ones of their other animals. You can see this example. See, students, see carefully, observe this picture. See, your monkey, it is saving the lion's cub. Yes, next, the fox is saving the a dog saving the fox, then a hen, it is saving the, what is this, pigeons. Yes, you can clearly see, no. Yes, this is the thing. Okay, next, see, for that we will be having certain criteria. Okay, so whatever the criteria means, similarly, yes, some children may lose their parents. Okay, the children who lost both their parents, they are called as orphans. Yes, what are orphans means? Here, parents are lost. Okay, so here, what is orphans means? Here, parents have been lost. Next, in some families will bring a child of other parents as their own child. Means the children who lost their parents, they have been adopted. So thus criteria, they make them part of their family. What is adoption means? So some families will adopt babies for them and make as their family member. These are called adoption child. Okay, next, the parents who are adopting them are called adopt parents. Okay, adoptive parents. See, adoptive parents means the parents who adopt the children, and they will take care of their children. They will love and take care of their new child as their own. See, these are some of the criteria where parents has been lost, so that children, they are called orphans. Next, adoption means some families will adopt the children of their own, children of their, means their relative, and they will adopt as their own and make them as their family member. They are called adoption. And the parents who adopt the children, they used to called as adoptive parents. It is in the humans. So I hope today this much is enough for you. So before going to end of this class, you will be having homework. Please note down your homework, students. Yes. Today's your homework is, what are adoptive parents? Next, what are orphans? Okay, you have to write down in your new homework notebook, that is 4 first question you have to write, then the answer, again the question and the answer you have to write neatly and send it in a group. We will discuss.